I smell a barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines. Among warriors. We come from the night.
Ice open, Blazkowicz. You keep the lookout. I need to go to the stress. Shite! Go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly! Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire. The fuel line is inside the fuel line compartment.
You're still breathing, you chummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Med pack free, Blasco. Use it. Keep playing out your hatch, Gadji. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. Got a serious case of ambush. You need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Randall.
Blasco, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Hey, damn it. Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete fridge. Thanks for...
Condor 9. Come in, Condor 9. Transport. Condor 9, come in, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wayne!
Oh, turn that down!
grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. Don't turn it, mind you. Keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir.
I think it's working! We're leveling out! Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to...
What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Glasgow. Want to hear my plan for how we traverse this glamorous beachfront without being fed or flooded?
All right, listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
commission. We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
Further up.
fine work, Captain. We're halfway up the cliff wall, still in the cockpit. Hey, Private Wyatt! Roger's eye is on the view from up here. Will you please, for the love of Holy Mother Jesus, climb the godforsaken rope?
Attention, Bear Boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing, you dumb bastard?
Private gate, sirs. Report for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'm gonna teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Well, let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, or wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church war. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. About to be better than ours. The rest of us will come here from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it is all over. Fine.
Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. You
count. One of us is gonna die today.
Thank you.
minutes. We'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
Move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your position.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, Lars. Street clear.
Yes, sir.
Do you believe it can stop? Well, then, ma'am.
I reckon you boys better jump. You fast, Wayne.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blazkowicz!
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Wait. See if you can find a way to open that door. Move it. See this pipework? Coming from that control box over there.
What is it?
Imagine it's some kind of room-sized incinerator.
I'm sorry, I thought it was for the door!
Trigger the goddamn incinerators! Turn it off!
Turn those out!
Wait,
shit!
Let's try this one.
Well, screw it! I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
What are you doing in this pee hole?
Blazkowicz, find the key!
Hey, what's all this then?
Blazkowicz, sir, you ever seen...
Everybody's still breathing?
Affirmative.
The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster up.
I won't open from this side! Hold on. I can hear someone out there! Someone's coming! Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this! Oh. That's him, isn't it? That's him!
Hell? Trench somewhere.
Fuck, man, that's what matters.
What are you people doing in there?
people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. Oh, it's a dying tongue.
You? I've seen you before.
Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things.
I like the eyes. On this one.
Don't you forget totem!
I like yours.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect.
Go on, Captain, make a choice for me.
Really, this one? I would have elected the other, but I will defer to your preference, Captain Blazkowicz.
It's okay, Blazko. It's a war. People die. My time's up, so.
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I've never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Help me smash them shut!
Help me, God. Why are you doing this? Why?
No time to waste!